my name's Gearóidin Devine and I'm a second year at the University of Ulster. This sculpture is named hashtag SICKENING. I made this piece previously for Catalyst Arts Exhibition, our STVP year, always hold an exhibition there every April. It was an interactive sculpture for the public to get involved, to be put up on the internet and put on Instagram and stuff so that it sort of circled. I originally was doing body fluids. It wasn't actually originally supposed to be a political piece, so it just sort of evolved and I didn't know. I thought maybe subconsciously I was sort of reacting to what's going on and how the LGBT community are being discriminated against, and it was sort of last week that I sort of said, you know, I may as well use this and sort of make an art protest, because it's all been very formal protesting for it. There's nothing really bright or vibrant to show that people are fed up with what's going on and that people deserve to be treated all the same.
Like right open, like open more.
I think the sculpture's amazing. It looks amazing. The DUP sickened me, so that's why I got a photo with it.
It's expanding foam with a big metal structure inside it, and it's just covered in layers of glitter and varnish and everything that's sticky.
I think the glittery projectile vomit really well represents how politicians use politically correct terms to cover their word vomit, and how they actually their message actually is. They cover it with glitter to make it look nicer. We need to be so progressive, and to a point we got through the Good Friday Agreement and the peace process, we got to a certain point, and now it's just seemed to have stopped, and we still need that progressive politics to be able to move on.